how do you create a fungible token on KleverChain? It's easier than you think. So let's get started with today's tutorial showcasing how you can create your own token in just a few simple steps. First things first, make sure Klever Extension is installed and connected to KleverScan. Then click on the Show Wallet button to access all the useful features that you can use in your linked account. Next, click on the Create Transaction option. This will lead you to a page with all the options available for KleverChain transactions. Now, it's time to choose the Create Asset option. Select the Token option by changing the toggle from NFT to Token. Then, fill in the field with the name of your token. The ticker, meaning how the token will be known. The precision, that is how many decimals you want for the token. Initial and max supply. And a URI to the logo that will be used on KleverScan as an icon token. Make sure to use a valid format such as JPEG, PNG, or SVG. Do you want to add URIs to your project white paper, website, or socials on creation time? No problem. Just click on the Add button as many times as you need to add Twitter accounts, white papers, websites, and much more. In today's video, we'll skip royalties, but don't worry, we'll cover that in a different tutorial. If you want to set up staking on your token, first select the interest type. You can choose between APR or FPR, and fill in the other fields with APR percentage and the minimal number of epochs that users will wait to claim, unstake, and withdraw their tokens. Check out all the properties available and choose the best setup for your specific token. Once you're happy with everything, click on the Create Transaction button. A Klever Extension window will now pop up, asking you to sign the transaction. You will need to pay 20,000 KLV to perform the Create Asset transaction. Verify all the details, and if everything looks good, click on the Sign button. Congratulations! You've successfully created your fungible token on KleverChain using KleverScan. You can see the transaction and access your recently created token by clicking on the Asset ID field. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to like, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment below. We'd really appreciate it.